The passageway was dark and eerily silent. Ember wondered why the dam had been blocked. There was a lens on the wall. It looked dull in the darkness. There was a space in the frame for something to fit. It looked like the crystal could be turned, but the handles were retracted. The gate opened. A thought occurred. What was the gate keeping locked away? Inside was a secret diary entry. And so it goes. We try, we fail, there is nothing more. Home is not as I wished. Hope, do not believe in false hope. Embo had found another unlit campfire at the heart of the cave. Ghost said, "Speak, and I will listen." This is the Cave of Regret. Fear would not allow hope to find a perch here. You must not lose hope, or you too will turn forlorn. Ember thought of those they loved, those they'd left behind. The Forest King watches the doors. The campfire will light the way. Find those who are lost. Bring embers to the fire. There are others lost along their journey. Find them and I will guide them. Travel wisely. Return if you have lost your way. A lost message was inside. The embers rush past in the blur. They must not know what awaits. Poor, foolish little embers. A few trip and falter, grasping for a reason to stop or turn around. The stranger was tired of pretending. They'd never have made it on their own. Fortune had always favored them. Thank you. they deserve to make it this far? The stranger spoke simply. Thank you. The stranger was wary, coiled and tense. The dark had gifted them friends in the past. The dark had stolen much more. Do the same. The stranger whispered, "I'm so tired. Do you know the way?" The stranger whispered, "Seen one just like you around here a lot. Creepy that one is, peeping out, watching you." "Yeah, watching you. Specifically you." spindle was missing a handle, so Ember couldn't turn it. Ember felt pity for the skeleton, without a flower to mark their grave. Ember had nothing to offer. The stranger had misplaced a memory. They tried to remember but found more voids. The shape of the thought remained. Stranger looked around fearfully. I stayed in the nest too long. Stranger seemed troubled. I ran away from those birds, but I can't find the end. The forest king offered me a feather. Maybe I should just take it. Thank you. The stranger muttered. Another lanthorn player. Well, I'm not falling for that again. Ember found a secret note from the wanderer. A few embers flock together. Together we linger. Together we could be a beacon. A lighthouse. Shadow moved in the distance, Ember hoped that it was a trick of the light. The creature's body slithered between the rocks, seeming to never end. Terror gripped Ember suddenly. Fear overwhelmed them.